The Battle of Edson's Ridge, in 1942 during World War II, saw U.S. Marines valiantly defending Guadalcanal against a larger Japanese force. Under Lieutenant Colonel Merritt A., Edson's command, they repelled the enemy, thwarting their efforts to retake the strategic airfield. This pivotal engagement turned the tide in the Pacific theater.